The life skills classes get to experience what it's like to be employed and benefit off the skills they earn in the workplace by attending a job fair in Lancaster City.
Bella developed a touching story on a former student who has had depression.
An exhilarating event held here at Ruoff Tower showcases the importance of healthcare and an exhilarating way to raise money for it.
And I'm Danielle Lichi. This month, we'll be focusing on the topic of safety.
Trouble finding high quality care that they can consistently see a provider for.
Representatives from various organizations make it easier to communicate one-on-one.
The role of the peer educator basically is to assist and support the teacher and the students in whatever they need to accomplish their IEP goals. So that can be anything from preparing materials for the teacher, conducting instruction, helping them complete their daily tasks from day in, day out. It depends on each student, providing behavioral support. So I think it encompasses a lot of different roles, but basically whatever the teachers and students need to make them successful.
By supporting healthcare, by supporting a nonprofit community health center, you're essentially keeping the door open for people, for anyone to access healthcare in the community that need it the most.
The job fair allows not just students, but the whole community to envision the future of career opportunities and expand their knowledge on the conditions of a work environment. For Hempfield Happenings, I'm Danielle Lichi.